Lack of proper sleep can affect your kid's overall health. It can affect a child's mood, attention span, and increase obesity. There are many ways to improve sleep. One of the effective methods is to give melatonin supplements to your kid. Melatonin is considered safe for adults and kids. The United States Food and Drug Administration (FDA) considers melatonin as a dietary supplement rather than a medical drug. It is generally available at drugstores and online. If you are curious about prices, links are given in the description box below. Many research studies indicate that melatonin is effective on children for sleep. It is specifically very useful for children with ADHD, autism, and other neurological conditions that can affect a child's sleep. Researchers found that melatonin not only helped kids sleep faster but also sleep longer. So let us take a close look at what is melatonin and why it helps in sleep. Melatonin is a natural hormone produced by pineal gland in the brain. It acts as a natural clock to regulate your sleep. Melatonin levels begin to rise in the evening, giving you early indication of time to go to bed and sleep. Very early in the morning, before the time to wake up, melatonin levels begin to fall. A daily good night's sleep is essential for children as the body and brain is growing and developing. Children whose pineal gland do not produce enough melatonin or experience a delay in melatonin secretion will find it difficult to sleep because melatonin regulates the circadian rhythm. Circadian rhythm is a 24-hour cycle in which our brain switches between state of alertness and drowsiness. Children with ADHD and other neurological problems stay in a state of alertness for longer, causing difficulties in getting into the state of drowsiness when required. This causes insomnia and other sleep-related disorders. One of the effective ways to resolve these sleep disorders is to take melatonin as a dietary supplement. The melatonin is safe for most children. It may cause mild side effects such as headache, dizziness, and bedwetting in some children. Giving melatonin supplements to your child under the supervision of a doctor can help in such cases. The doctor may start with a low dose and gradually increase to the optimal level by monitoring the performance. Bottom line is, melatonin is safe for your child to get proper sleep, especially if your kid has ADHD or other neurological conditions disturbing sleep. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.